again, sir. National first class protected animals. The global record of overwintering population is less than 1,500, known as the giant panda among birds. They often appear in the turbulent rivers in the forest areas. Sometimes, they dive in open lakes to catch fish. According to the investigation, the amount of Chinese merganser in Jiangxi remains stable at around 200. Luxi River, Longhu Mountain, the birthplace of Chinese Taoism, is one of their important wintering habitats. At the end of October each year, they form from Fasin Zebra. From February to April of the following year, they returned one after another.
从2007年卢西河发现了中华秋刀鸭，然后我就看护它一直到现在。凌晨四点出发到那里，到那里以后天还没有亮，然后就等等鸭子来。我叫肖东亮，是鹰潭市龙虎山景区上林镇的一名护林员。其实最开始是领导安排我来工作，慢慢的喜欢上了它，就像自己的家人一样。其实有时候比如说天气特别不好，知道有可能拍不到鸭子，但是还是会去，等一下没来你想，哎，可能等一下还会来，心里头一直有这个念头，有这个盼头。其实我每天坚持来，首先是自己的工作，然后也为了更好的记录鸭子，记录它鸭子的生活情况。作为科研，它需要晴天雨天任何天气的鸭子它的活动状况。
Go downhills and back home. The first job of Xiao Dongyang is exporting the pictures captured today, then sent to the experts to research together. Till now, he has already filmed more than 200,000 photos of Chinese mergansers.
发个抖音，因为抖音上我的著名的乐趣，然后我就找很容易找到这个照片呐，或者什么东西很容易。中华秋刀鸭它和其他鸭子不一样，它的嘴巴是尖的，嘴巴里面有牙齿，就是有锯齿，然后它嘴巴最前端有个钩，可能是为了方便抓鱼。身体两边的羽毛上有花纹，叫鱼鳞纹，然后它头上有冠羽。那个成年的公鸭它是黑色的冠羽很长，那母鸭子的是棕色，它的就会短一点。中华秋刀鸭从交配来看是比较专一的，鸳鸯和斑嘴鸭想交配的时候，他们公的会争吵，赢了的人就争得了那个交配权。而中华秋刀鸭有时候也会有这个争交配权的，但是如果它中意的没有争到交配权，母鸭子会放弃交配。中华秋刀鸭它喜欢生态环境好，河水清澈，然后激流浅滩多。我们这里的河流呢，它河面不宽，然后好多浅滩，浅滩就利于小鸭子捕食嘛。你说河水太深了，小鸭子它肯定捕食就难嘛，几乎是每年都是来的小鸭子为主。希望龙虎山的生态环境越来越好，中华秋刀鸭每年都来这里。我喜欢这份工作，喜欢用镜头记录下中华秋刀鸭的每一天。
Guarding the forest and with sincerity, crossing mountains and rivers for peace. It might be lonely in the mountains, but in his deep inside, Xiao Dongyang must be proud and satisfied.Salute to the ranger in the mountains and their ordinary but persistently extraordinary dreams.